And here in La Crosse at Central High School, we had a couple of local athletes put pen on paper to play at the college level. Boston Brindley staying right here playing football at UWL, and Omario Krause-Nurudin will be going up to Eau Claire to play for the Blue Golds. That's all for sports. We'll be right back.